planetary system in the Dante Quadrant that defies the known laws of physics. Here is a shot of the stained planet. The core of the system is a black hole we have codenamed Ice. It seems to be a relatively normal black hole in that it wants to ingest virtually all matter that comes within its gravitational dominion. All matter, that is, except for its celestial brother we have codenamed Fire. This is IF-1, an asteroid outpost that we established to study Ice&Fire. What you do need to see is a series of the last few transmissions we received from IF-1.
Several members of the crew have reported sightings of strange energy fields. Thus far, we have identified at least 6 individual types of Spherids, as we have begun to call them. I have elected to place the station on alert status. The aliens are using 2 types of thermal weapons. One delivers a supercharged energy bomb. The other freezes the target to be below 0 degrees Kelvin. We've managed to capture 2 of these weapons.
Command, I'm declaring this a fire hazard emergency. Aaron is a hostile and carried it contains for normal means. I hereby invoke my authority on this top edge call break 006932 to play the entire facility in cryogenic suspension.
Station personnel, solve the mystery of the Spherid incursion and terminate hostile activity where encountered. This is your mission. Make it a success.